More with Dr. Rogers coming up tomorrow. Also coming up tomorrow on Sports Nightly, watch out, Eric Kennard. Another Northwest Ohioan is looking to bring home the gold to Northwest Ohio. That's right. Our story on Sylvania's Brian Minion, a strong candidate for the podium at this year's National Special Olympics. And we talk strong candidate. We mean that both figuratively and literally. Very strong. Check out Brian's story coming up tomorrow on Sports Nightly.